What's up, Rizonians? Max here, and welcome back to The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. It's been a while since I've played it. Not for y'all. Y'all probably saw it in, like, 3 days. For me, it's been a couple... Actually, I think it's been, like, 3 weeks. And we haven't gone to Skellige. I think that's how you pronounce it. Yet. I'm busy. Gonna guess I talk to you, Captain Licklad.
You captain of this tub?
What's it to you?
I'm Skellige bound. Need to get there.
Start swimming. Islanders, the black ones, all attackers in those waters. No one sails the route these days.
Come on. Clans are ready to deal. Leave you alone if you do. Someone's done it. Gotta have.
Not likely. Except maybe that daft bastard Wolverstone from the Atropos. A liar, a thief, and a bugger, that one. He might have parlayed with the sea swine.
Where can I find him?
In a pigsty most times. Others, the Golden Sturgeon. Ask for Flask. Everyone knows him.
Okay. Let's go. Ah, that's my mic. I smacked my mic. Let us go on ahead. And I sold a bunch of my cool weapons because I cannot run at all. I'm excited. That was a normal. I'm guessing that's the place I go into.
Captain of the Atropos.
So you want to know if I'm Atropos, Captain of the Wolverstone? No fucking clue, mate.
I need to get to Skellige.
My Atropos and me. We're due to sail for Ard Skellige. Carrying grain. But that's hush hush. Got any coin? Sail sober. The sea goes one way, Wolverstone the other. Makes the rocking bearable. So, ready to set sail?
All right.
Let's go.
First, let's drink to the wind, to good fortune, and to the strength of my Atropos. Anchor's away.
All right, I just paid 1,000... Most jobs only get 50 for something, or 300. It's pretty much the range. So I was going to do all the like, crap, there's a Witcher.
Right,
Oh, I went thunk. So we were attacked by pirates. And I washed up on shore.
I'm not afeard of dying.
See, I've landed on Ord Skellig.
How you figure that?
You're wearing Clan on Crate colors. Ord Skellig's their island.
On the Atropos, were you?
Yeah, thought the captain had a deal with you.
With us? Meaning who exactly? Might have arranged something with Lugos, but crack. Nay, clearly should have though. Outlander ships aren't welcome in these waters. What about you? What are you seeking, Skellige, eh?
Agreed to meet a sorceress here. Yennefer of Vengerberg. She's supposed to be on Ord Skellig.
There's a witch at Caer Trolde. Croc's guest. Could be the one you're meeting.
Okay, what does Croc's guest look like?
Seen her? Know what the sorceress looks like?
Aye. Wears black and white. If not for her tits, you'd think she was a beached orca. Fact is, even those who see her for a wench would gladly push her out to sea, tits and all.
Yennefer's not all bad, once you get to know her.
Take your word for it. Know the way to Caer Trolde?
Expect I'll find it.
Head north. Then turn west towards the bay before you come to the bridge. You'll find the Jarl port site today. Your sorceress ought to be there too.
Thanks. So long.
Okay. Oh hey, Roach. But yeah, I planned on I planned on doing all the contracts, making them into their own video, but they got corrupted, so I'm not going to do that. Honestly, I want to do more of the killing the Radovid King quest, because I don't like the guy and he's a bigot, and I'm stuck. Okay, whatever. Here, I'll just get away from him and then I'll... Alright, let's go. Can I please get on you? Ord Skellig.
Come on, bro.
You have tried all.
Wonder where they'll
go. They live at the bottom.
On the shore at Larvik.
Who are these fierce gays? You're looking for work, black one.
Oh, hello. I work.
Listen, Witcher. There are some weird Diablin. You know, drowners. Real problem. The kind your silver sword could most certainly solve.
What's the problem?
Let me guess. They're tearing your nets, devouring your fish, and attacking the occasional lone boatman or tavern patron who walks home along the shore.
Were that the only harm? Terrors in the bay are meaner than on the continent. They hunt come dusk or dawn. attack fishermen wielding just oars and warriors alike. Sea tosses them up after, armor shredded, guts devoured.
Strange. Any witnesses?
Rurik, my apprentice. He was on a boat the Muir Diablin attacked. There's Tove too. Her man was killed. She lives nearby, up a bit. Sorry, none of that comes to mind. Those who see the beasts, meet him, well, they generally don't come back to dry land alive.
Okay. Let's talk about the reward.
Let's talk about my pay first. A bit too modest for my taste.
Since these should only be drowners, let's say 270.
That's dear, it is. But could be worth it. Alright, I'll pay you what you want.
Alright, good, I'll take it.
I'll take.
So I'm guessing that was something for... Yeah, it's a contract. I'll do contract... Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to press this. Witcher contracts I do on my own time. That's just my bit. But I'll try and accept all the quests that come my way.
Whoa there, Roach. Hey, yeah.
I see a board, so... What the crap? What the crap happened to your horse? Alright, let's see. Farewell feast. Oh, contract. Contract. Contract and contract. Okay. Let me see if these are any of these requests. Yeah, we have some right here. The family blade. We could do that, but I have a lot of these for me. Whew. Oh, I forgot to set my timer. I haven't recorded in several weeks because I've had a lot of footage and I really... I suck at Gwent as well. I don't want to do Gwent. Let me go to my clock. All my timers and all my alarms are gone because I dropped my phone in a lake. Sorry, a pool. Not a lake, a pool. But, yeah, let's go to our destination. Why are you going that way? Arr! Oh, hello.
Have no choice.
What is it?
What is it?
Our ship was wrecked against the rocky shore during the last storm. I've lost everything.
How am I supposed to help?
I haven't even got the coin for the journey home, and with each day's delay, I draw closer to bankruptcy.
Might have guessed you'd come around to coin. So, need a loan, or is it just alms you're after?
I should pay you back every lost copper, I swear it. You need only call on me at my address in Novigrad.
How much do you need? That's not that bad.
Fine, I'll help you. I visit Novigrad often enough. Might stop by, see how business is going.
Thank you. You'll find me in the port district. My name's Johan Bonner.
See you later then.
I mean, I'm wearing some Novigrad armor, I believe. I think this is Novigrad.
Our time amongst the living is but the wink of an eye.
What is going on? Are there... Oh, did the old king just die? Man, she has a ginormous schnoz. I think it's a...
You need not do this, child.
I know. But I want to.
That thing's pointing out. Oh.
'Tis madness. Such a young lass.
Erna should be the one going. They shared a bed long.
Silence. Mom? It is her decision.
Nice to see you again. The eulogy.
King Bran of Clan Twirsech has embarked on his final voyage. At its end, our glorious ancestors await him. Together they will hunt and raid. They will sit round the fire and praise the deeds of ages past. For now, he lives in our hearts. One day, we too shall stand at his side and face the sea together. That will be a good day.
I'm not going with option two.
Unlike his wife.
Skelligar is its clans. In times of war, tradition holds the clans unite under the leadership of their king. We bid Bran farewell. Time to pick his successor who will lead us against the Black Ones. The gates of Caer Troll stand open to all who hail Bran of Clan Twirsech, dear. Mead and meat will be plentiful. During the wake, those who believe themselves worthy of the crown will step forth.
Come to the wake with me.
Gladly. Feasts in Skelliger, so predictable. Slobbering drunks, brazen boasting, and the inevitable rows that result.
Yeah, nothing like the banquets mages attend. Remember the one on Thanet?
You were there. How could I forget? I also remember excruciatingly well what happened after the banquet.
Reading my mind again?
What's more, I like what I see.
Okay.
Did you learn anything in Velen?
Velen. Awful place. Somehow Ciri wound up at the castle of the local ruler, a baron, self-proclaimed. This was after she was injured.
Injured? Was it serious?
Don't think so. Must have recovered because this baron sent her on to Novigrad. Think she was looking for you at the time. These witches Ciri came across, she was lucky to escape them.
Witches?
Creatures, more like. Can't say exactly what they are, but they're dangerous. Very. All also ran into an old friend of ours in Velen, Kira.
What on earth is Kira Metz doing in that wasteland?
Hiding from witch hunters. Listen, she told me an elven mage had been there looking for Ciri.
Good. You'll need to tell me more when we have some time.
As for Novigrad...
Been to Novigrad. Ciri was there, looking for a way to lift some curse. She's not there anymore.
You're certain?
Heard it from Dandelion, with no embellishments.
Do you know any more about this curse?
Not much. Ciri ran into some trouble, never finished what she went there to do. I recovered a phylactery. She was looking for a way to enchant it.
I'll look at it later.
And what have you learned?
How about you? What have you learned?
Something strange happened on Lord Skellig a time ago. A disaster brought about by a burst of magic. Extraordinary, really. Natural anomaly. Never seen anything like it. My intuition tells me Ciri was its cause.
As much as I respect your intuition, Yen, we need something specific. Evidence.
I'd know for certain if I was able to inspect the disaster zone. Unfortunately, Ermion and his druids aren't letting anyone near.
Alright. Ermion is chief druid here?
Ermion's head of the Skellige Circle. Haven't seen him since...
Since Ciri was a little girl. I doubt he'll do you any favors, not even for old time's sake.
So why won't Ermion let you inspect the area of the anomaly?
Call it a difference of opinion. A large, loud difference. Look, it's Krach.
Wait, Wolf!
Greetings, Krach.
I shall see you at the wake, and I'll not accept any excuses. I've an important matter to discuss with you.
I shall wear black and white for the feast. I count on you to don something complimentary. Something that doesn't reek of a thousand hunts.
Yen, you know I can't stand new doublets. Just too tight till you break them in.
And just like Krach, I'll not accept any excuse. We're not here to enjoy ourselves. We've matters to resolve and should dress appropriately. I've rented a room at the inn. Took the liberty of laying out some clothes for you there. You ought to go. Choose something. In the meantime, I've something to attend to. We'll meet at the entrance to the feast hall.
Cool. Berna. Ermion? Right, I want to see Ermion. No, I'll meet him. Actually, no, I might actually want to sort part the troll. I really haven't gone through any of this stuff. Bran. Eridan. Oh, that's Ermion. Okay. Oh. To consider all pol- Oh. Well, that really doesn't help. Dog. Alright. I have a lot of stuff to do. Alright, I kind of want to postpone the main mission for a little bit. I want to do this. That's a way.
Greetings. Looking to buy?
What do you have in stock?
Show me.
Alright, let's see what you have. What's this? What do we have here? That's not that bad. Okay. Very well. Let me get in my freaking horse.
Take it easy.
Drink last night too.
Dirty oaf.
Let's go do this quest. Here, I'm just. Let me just see where it is. Oh. Okay. That's gonna be a way. Alright. I'll be back. And I will pause it, my recording. When I get there, I'll show y'all what I have. Well, I'm not there yet, but I found some stuff. Wait, I need this. Alright, well. Is that the quest? Oh, it's an area that I liberate. Okay. I'll be at the location in a bit. Alright. I made it back. Well, not back, I made it. The obelisk. What do we have? What the? Sounds big. What the? Is that a giant? What the crap? Why are you attack? Oh, it's a cyclops! I didn't know cyclopses were in this game. RT. I didn't know cyclopses were in this game. The cyclops eye. Well, that's not what I came to do, but that's a nice touch. I didn't know cyclops. I really didn't know that they were in this game. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Whatever. There's a lot of goats. Silk Thief's Journal. I don't want that. Holy crap, I'm brutal. Ooh, I'll take that though, just. Who knows? I might actually have better equipment now. It's actually better than what I have on. What about this? It's a Velen axe. It's actually better than that. Okay. Do I have something? Alright, I'm gonna go. Oh, I have to read the journal. Not the bestiary. Book. There we go. Is this it? Yeah. Behold, fat as a seal for Winter Yar with a maw that reeks like... Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna pretend I read that. Track down the thieves at the... Dang, how... So fast, Where? Oh my gosh. Alright, well, I have some work to do. I will see you all in a bit. Okay, I hear something. Kinda curious. Sounds. Oh.
Come on, come
close. I guess I'm doing a contract. Y'all get to see, like, one of my only ones. Hey, how? Is there an easier way to kill him? Well, I mean, he's a little bit on the... Whoa, okay, you can walk. Alright, let me try a magic trap. What the crap? Okay, well, we're doing a boss fight. Alright, sorry, but my mouse is being stupid. Okay, inventory. Alright, I'm gonna eat a lot. Are you gonna do that bullcrap again? Oh crap. You know this. First,
eat only the entrails, fussy.
Okay. Well, I'll do. Well, we'll do that one later. I didn't even mean. I just thought it was a random monster because I just ran across that Cyclops earlier. I didn't even get all the way over there. I just saw a big red light. I'm like, ooh, monster, yummy. And then I went to try and attack it and. It did not like that. You know, I might want to meditate. Meditate might be a good idea. I will be back. I found something. Hello. What's up with y'all?
Shame to hear it. Pull yourself together, Mon.
Mon.
Worst case, Henrik will whittle you a wooden leg. Old Olla's got one, and you don't hear him complaining.
Old Olla's also got lice, stinks, and leaks out of both ends. Yet he don't complain about that either. You two gonna help or no?
How'd you fall?
How'd you fall?
We set out to light a fire there. Atop of the statue's shoulders. Our own glory and that of our ancestors.
Looks like you succeeded.
Aye, but the fire won't big so quick. Petter jumped back. Lost his balance.
Got lucky anyway. Could have broken his neck falling from that height.
Got some medicine.
This celandine should help you. Won't mend your leg, but it will make it hurt less.
Thanks. Our undying gratitude, that gets you.
The gratitude of a dying man in my case. Enjoy it while it lasts.
Shut it and show me that leg. Thanks again. God's guide you.
I like Brave Fools Die Young. Okay, so let's head back out. I'm getting close to the fort. There's a lot of people right there. What the crap is that? It's a bunch of white wolves. You won't find. Y'all, we gonna fight? Okay, but yeah, we're getting closer to the, fort. Isn't that one of those, big towers that they use to bring crap down? Yeah, I believe it is. Like, just to go over the walls, I believe that's what that's for. Let us go.
Take it easy.
Why am I taking it easy? It's fine. Oh, wow. That's beautiful, though. Hi. Are you the people at the old fort? You know, the thieves? Renegade. I thought it said Radovids or something. It's a monster lair. Did I use...
Harpies got their nest here.
Okay, so... Isn't it a bomb, I believe? Okay. How do I get rid of this? Is it a dancing star? How do I get... Whatever. It's fine. I can do this one later. Alright. Let's see what this one... Okay. Now we go to the graveyard. Oh my gosh. How far is this? If this is right by the freaking place. You know what? You will know what I think of that. Let's go to this town and get some notices. And we'll just continue the main quest, because I don't feel like it. We can always do it later. Ooh, I almost got one. Oh, it was outside of a town. That probably wouldn't have been the best idea. Contract. What? Was that... Alright, dragon. Any of y'all need any help? Fan. Hello? Farewell.
Farewell.
Screw that. I'm not fighting.
Don't want a stinky husband. Ow.
You ran into me. How old am I? Okay, that's rude, but whatever. Alright. I'm just curious about the dragon. Crap! The boss I just fought? That was... Oh, whatever. The king is dead. Long live the king. Okay, well, I'm gonna head back to the town. Can I... No! Oh! Alright, let me just head out over. Wait, do I have a lot more? Oh, I have a lot more contracts. Oh. Oh, this is actually like an island. This is a... Oh. Oh. But, yeah, let's head out there. I got myself a new phone. I got the A20 because I dropped my phone in a pool. Alright, let's... Come here, Roach. Alright, let us just... I like the other guys is like, are you freaking stupid?
Troubles very much derive from it not being a hereditary monarchy. Any upstart can be king and destroy his predecessor's legacy.
The King of the Isles is a more symbolic position.
That should change as well. A strong leader who wields true power. That is what the times require.
Introduce me.
This is my friend Geralt, and this is Berna, widow of the dear departed Bran.
The Queen Mother. It's a pleasure to meet you, Geralt. You must forgive me. But on a day like today, I'm afraid I cannot indulge in my penchant for long conversations.
I don't like her. She wants to take power for herself.
You know, of course, that together we look about as good as lace frills.
Oh, wait.
Everyone's got theirs.
Oh, no, I accidentally pressed the... No, I wanted to go to the other place, but it wouldn't let me... Here, I'll go back. Okay, so I got a new outfit. I'm gonna take this off and I'm gonna put on my... I'm gonna put on my other mask. And I have to take off my gloves.
Right. Just not something I'd ever wear. But what don't we do for our... Who exactly is she to me?
Hey, I wanna fight this guy real quick.
I wanna fight.
Grant, tell me when you're ready.
I'm ready.
About my Erica. See her? I got a win today. She's watching.
I don't stand a chance against you. I know it well, but I was thinking maybe you'd let me win.
All right, I'm a nice guy.
All right, we'll do it like this. First fight, I'll take a dive, but then we'll go at it again. Best man wins.
Enough of this chatter. Fight!
You've insulted that freak.
Keep together!
Ow.
Not too late to surrender.
By the rates of Morhor.
Wonder if he's as strong as
Valgord wins!
Thanks.
You're good with your hands.
Hey, I am.
On a rematch.
Thinking of trying my hand.
As soon as you're ready, come forth.
Right, I'm ready.
Well then.
Let's go. Okay, why did my health go up?
Honor and glory are his.
You've two bouts more before you can challenge for the title of best in Skellige. You've got to defeat Einar, to be found on Faroe, and one Grim of Helmstein, a village on Ard Skellige. Good luck to you.
Long as he looks.
I recognize your type a mile away.
Okay, so let's go up there now. I will go up there and go back to Yennefer. But first, I might... Oh no, I'm on fire. I might want to go and get... haircut. Okay. There we go. Farewell.
So long.
Let's go find him.
We should mingle before they all get drunk. There'll be no talking to anyone then.
Good thinking. I don't know what Krak wants, but when we meet with him, we should have clear minds.
I'm not gonna drink. Why dull my senses when I'm in such pleasant company?
Do you plan to compliment me all evening?
I plan to tell you what I think.
That supper knives are good for picking your teeth, Jack. Axe. There's a weapon.
Oh, there's a dog. Can you all stop freaking snorting?
Mm. Your beard. Why did you decide to grow it out?
Don't really know.
Must say it suits you.
I literally shaved, okay? Whatever.
Lady Yennefer. Sir.
Greetings, Arnbold. My companion is Geralt of Rivia.
I am honored.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Quite a few guests.
They come to bid their king farewell. They come to see the claimants to the crown.
We wanted to talk to Krak on Crate.
The Jarl will join us shortly. He's assigned you a place of honor at the table just beside his daughter Ceres. Follow me, please.
They've seated us here.
I asked them to. Wanted to meet the notorious Witcher Geralt.
We've met. Don't remember?
That was ages ago. Yalmar and I were children when you last visited Ordak. But you should meet your feast mates. Allow me the dubious honor. That's Halbjorn, son of Holger Blackhand. Blue Boy Lucas, Madman Lucas's firstborn. And choking down a stockfish over there is Otric on Hindar.
Forgive me. I remember our meeting all those years ago. Your name?
Ceres on Crate. Crack, her dad, and her big brother Yalmar call us Sparrowhawk. A Yal's daughter she is. Fat lot of good it does it.
Ceres is jealous, for the one among us who performs the greatest feat will be crowned king.
We all know the feats are a sideshow. Our fathers will choose who will wear the crown. What do the king be spoken about?
You talk like that because you're short of strength and skill. Remember when Galmer challenged us all to a race up the mount? You didn't stand with us then. As he buried his axe in that stump at the top to mark his victory, you were warming your chicken bones by the fire.
Had my reasons for not participating, but I would have won then, as I'd win now.
Now that you mention him, I just noticed Hjalmar's not here.
My brother walks his own paths. But about the race, why don't we repeat it? I'm willing to challenge any of you, Witcher included. If I beat him to the top, venture to say that'll be a feat, eh? So you're in.
If the Witcher's in.
Geralt?
Sure. What do I have to lose?
Gladly. What are the rules?
Whoever pulls Hjalmar's axe from the stump at the top of the hill wins. Stray off the path and you lose.
And here I was, ready to puke from all the boredom. Let's go! We're here. From this spot, you must reach the top of that mount. At the summit, you'll see the stump of an oak. Yalma's axe buried in it. Whoever pulls the axe from the stump first, wins.
I'm ready.
You'll start when I sound the horn.
Let us go. Climb, you idiot! Go! Peace. And there's gonna be like a dragon or something up here. All right, there we go.
I won. Only by a hair.
No.
No such thing. There's winning and there's losing, and I lost. We best go back to the week.
Let's.
Yum.
See the wakes in full swing.
Lost sight of yous. Who won?
I lost.
Lost to a Witcher, Sparrowhawk. It would likely happen to any of us.
Enough of the nather and let's drink.
Not me.
Can't today, for good reason, believe me.
But if not today, then when?
You've been great company. Sadly, it's time you moved on.
Really?
Indeed. We must talk, but not here. You shall learn all beyond that door.
All right.
Allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia, a Witcher. Geralt, Jarl Donar and Hinder, and Jarl Madman Lugos.
Calling Lugos a madman's an insult to madmen. He's a common goat fucker.
Call me a goat fucker one more time, and I'll chop off your head, stick it on a pike, and piss down your neck hole.
Enough! Time to settle this. Here and now.
Oh, giving me a true freight right now. Shat my best trousers. Put that away before you cut yourself, you cunt.
Calm down.
Thought Skelliger's called a truce for feasts.
I know the hallowed customs, but Lugos ought to know that I'll not let him raid my Hindisfjall bear.
You don't scare anyone, Donar. I'll be by soon to plow your priestesses, drink from your tankard, and shit on your table. Be sure to leave a candle lit for me.
Emperor would be very pleased to hear you quarrel.
His Imperial Majesty is more than welcome to visit.
Let him sail over here. We ain't afraid of the black ones.
Raiding coastal villages is one thing. Total war with the Empire is another.
Awfully mouthy, this one. Don't stir your cauldron and pierce some boils, witch. Don't talk when you haven't got a fucking clue.
Know what, Lugos? Just realized I don't give a damn about your hallowed rules of hospitality.
Finally, some diversion. And here I was ready to puke from all the boredom. Come on, freak. Show us what you're made of.
Move the benches. There's to be some gob slapping.
Whack.
Had enough.
You got me good. That were quite a wallop. Still seeing spots, room rocking like a leaky tub in a hurricane.
We'll call it even then, as soon as you apologize to the lady.
Don't hold it against me, m'lady. It's my deep conviction. Sorceresses are needed. Deeply so.
No offense taken. Forget about it.
That I like. And the knocking. It's what men do. Give me your paw, Witcher. Let me squeeze. It's a worthy one. Witcher, have a drink with me. Proof there's no hard feelings.
Everyone's...
Visit me at times, I insist. Yaren's been jabbering about bringing in a Witcher for that haunted lighthouse. Do me a favor. Meet him for an ale in the tavern near Arinbjorn. Then you put a short jaunt to find me, so as we can knock back something stronger. Here's to our next.
Can't.
No hard feelings, but we'll have to drink another time.
Yes. We've important discussions ahead.
You land rats are all the same. Fear to you, wenches.
Now we pay a visit to Ermion's laboratory.
Didn't know we'd been invited.
Because we'd not been.
We shouldn't, but whatever.
Take it Ermion won't be there.
That's right.
And what's the purpose of this visit?
We're looking for an object. The Mask of Erberos. We'll need it. Come, Geralt.
Now you'll tell me why you need this mask.
Oh, I shall. In due course.
Take it, you'll decide when.
Correct. behind the tapestry.
Sparrows chip, while starlings chirp.
What do jackdaws do?
Jackdaws call. Goldfinches warble, and cranes whoop. Whereas peacocks screech. Hawks scream, larks trill, and doves, they coo. That's all of them.
What about nightingales?
All right, nightingales coo.
Okay.
That was close. This will be tough to open.
Surprises never end. See the ravens?
Not to.
Ermion spies. An indication that we're near his laboratory. I also sense a clear magic. Come, there's a ledge outside this window. We must pass along it.
Seen uglier sights in my life.
Geralt of Rivia, being romantic.
Okay.
Amazing how a hobby can render a man mysterious. Fascinating.
Especially a druid. Must be a real nature lover. A basin of water.
For teleprojection. A reflection of Ermion appears on the surface. Supplicants speak to it.
Looks alive.
They're gonna attack me, aren't they?
A 100 Lucanero if you saw that in the woods. Had one at Kaer Morhen.
Please.
Wait a minute.
Are you all right?
Cut myself. The door is locked. The animals. They're alive. Yen, watch out. Monsters. Feel them closer. They're everywhere.
See, I knew they were gonna. Man, notice how I'm not getting hurt.
Hallucinating. You ran at Ermion's animals, sword flailing. I had to calm you.
We never mention this again.
Mind if we never mention this again?
Naturally. Doors open. We'll proceed as soon as you've collected trophies of your kings.
Okay, how bad did I. Oh.
Let's go inside, Geralt. I'll lock the entrance. We don't want to raise suspicions. Ah, our
there's tales about the Wild Hunt.
The island is...
Pinecone. Didn't expect this. A large female.
Wondrous world of insectoids. Ritual plants. Ah, what do you know? Raymond Marlowe. A biography enhanced. Hermione's wand. He's one of the few druids to use one.
Isn't...
A sword in a stone. Things begging me to pull it out.
It's not in the stone, don't you see? It's held there by a vice.
Laboratory worthy of an imperial alchemist.
Horse.
A goat carved out of lindenwood, signed to Uncle Hermione.
Little Ciri's handiwork. That's what she called him when he was her tutor.
Looks like Hermione places something in the statue's hand.
I'll try a pine cone.
What do you say we give it a pine cone? Nothing.
Okay. Alright, we have to find something else.
Dwarven triple mead. Seems Hermione has real tobacco brought in. Letter bearing Hermione's seal to the druids warns them about you, that brazen manipulator.
The shameless schemer.
A child's skull. Look at this. A detailed map of the Northern Kingdoms. Even shows spheres of influence over the ages.
Out of date.
Let's try.
Alright. I'll try the skull.
So, statue. How about a skull? Guess you're not.
Let's try the mug.
How about a...
Of course.
Huh. Seems like it worked. Who would have thought?
Hermione enjoys jests achieved at the expense of others. I have a sneaking suspicion the mask will be in here.
There it is.
This is it. We must return to the feast quickly before...
Rock golem.
Still closed. Gotta think of something quick.
Oh.
The damn druid will poison us. This vapor's deadly. We've got but a few minutes.
Teleport us out of here.
Think of something. Quickly. First thing to come to your mind.
Okay.
Hold on tight.
I mean, they were lovers, so this one makes sense.
Wait a minute, I must mend it. a needle.
Oh! Oh no. That's not what I meant, but... Hey, we're back. That was just a scene I did not want to see. Well, you to see. I didn't want to edit it out.
We went out for a breath of fresh air.
The claimants to the throne will step forth in a moment.
Now heed my words. There is no greater act of valor than to fight a beast cursed by men and gods. No greater deed than that done to serve the goddess.
Words of uncommon beauty. We thank you. We'll take them to heart. But now, let's begin. We have seen Bran off to the beyond and must now choose his successor. A king must be wise. A king must command respect. A king must have bollocks, if no lack of men like that. Let those who feel worthy of the throne of Skellige step forth. Son could not be here this day. Behold his axe. Behold his will.
Oh!
May the best man of woman win. What's got into her?
She's your daughter, is she not?
Now I know why she said she'll sail to speak her of. Ah, children. The older they grow, the more trouble there. Come with me. All the more essential we talk now.
Okay. Oh no, the last Baron I talked to, he hung himself, so. The
city was nearing me. Remember well up there, a mother, what they were like. They say the apple doesn't fall far from the tree.
Ciri was impossible to control. No telling her what to do. Had to have things her own way almost always. Why do you ask?
No specific reason. She and Ceres, they're of a similar age. But we'll speak of my children later. First, let's speak of yours. Yennefer claims Ciri's in trouble, and you seek her.
That's right.
If you require aid, gold, ships, anything, barely say the word. I'll give you all I can. And I know the lass lives. I'm sure of it. When the blood of Rhiannon's daughters is shed, the sea grows white with fury. I'd mark such a storm.
Magic anomaly on Ord Skellig somehow related to Ciri, or so Yennefer.
It's my strong suspicion, but I can only know for certain by examining the site.
I saw the twisted forms, right unnatural. The druids were barely able to contain it. Explain to me, Yennefer, how Ciri might have caused this great catastrophe.
I'm intent on learning that very thing, which I will do as soon as Ermion stops hindering my investigation.
Don't concern yourself with him. Druids have little trust for mages.
But Avian's heart is in the right place. Am I right to assume he does not know you seek Ciri?
It's of no concern to him.
As I thought. At any rate, Art Skellig's my eye. You've my permission to investigate as you see fit.
Thank you.
Thank you.
No need. I swore an oath once. I aim to keep it. Anvold, tell the druid I must speak to him. At the usual spot. I've one more matter to broach. My children. You remember Hjalmar? Well, he swore an oath to kill the giant of Undvik. Set off and has yet to return. But as Ceres announced that she's to set off on an adventure of her own. Got it in her head that Udalric is not mad, but cursed.
Take it Ceres wants to lift the curse.
There's no curse to speak of. Ceres has decided she must match Hjalmar and sought out a deed worthy of a queen.
Think she might need my help? You did plan to ask me for it. Why?
The thing is, I don't trust Udalric further than I can spit. Ceres won't listen to me, or her brother. Yet confronted by a professional who will explain why she's mistaken, she just might come to her senses. So, yes, I ask that you explain things to her and bring her back.
Giants. They've been extinct for ages. Anyone actually seen the one on Undvik?
Aye. Dozens of refugees have. The giant drove everyone off the isle. I've welcomed what remains of Clan Tordaloch here and Rodskelly.
I heard a rumor that an unnatural frost gripped Undvik before the giant appeared.
It's true. At any rate, Hjalmar decided to kill the giant and give the isle back to its people. A deed worthy of a king, he believes. My son gathered a hearty crew at the new port. They were to sail to Undvik, then travel on foot to Uska, the village. But that many lads should have killed the giant long ago. Thus, I thought to ask you.
You should start at the new port. Ask around. Hjalmar might have told someone there his plans.
All right.
If either Hjalmar or Ceres need help.
I thank you.
Now that we're done thanking one another, let's get to work. We must determine if Ciri is still on Ardskellig. I'll change into travel attire and find you. Head south. The anomaly we should investigate destroyed a stretch of forest along the shore of the bay. A successful feast on all counts, Kran. I will see you later.
Okay. Well, that's all the time I have for this episode, everybody. So thank you everybody so much for watching. I hope you all have a splendid day today. I'll see you all in the next one.